How's it going, everybody? 19 days away from kickoff against 25th-ranked Washington at Aloha Stadium. The University of Hawaii football team kicked off week two of training camp today in Manoa. Now, Bows, who have had sophomore Ikaiko Woolsey take the lion's share of first-team snaps at quarterback, appear close to naming number 11 as the starter against Washington. However, there's absolutely no mystery to this point of who will be snapping the ball. Senior Cody Afusia, who is making the move from guard to center this season, graded out at a team-high 85% in 2013, bringing both consistent play and some fresh footwork to the line.
I like being in the center because I like being vocal and I like giving out the calls. I like seeing everything move around. I like having to switch things and keeps me on my toes. I love it.
All right, now we're talking a little bit earlier about, you know, big uglies. You guys get that rap, but you're a good-looking guy and, you know, we've seen you a few times dancing a little bit. You're kind of breaking the mold, huh?
I mean, okay, honestly, in my opinion, I think every single person at our school should be some sort of hyped about being at a game. Especially, it breaks the tension. Like, during the game and stuff, I'll mess around sometimes just because timeouts, it breaks the tension. People need to loosen up a little. As serious as it is, how hard you have to work, you also got to have fun. I love playing football. That's my favorite thing to do in my life, for sure.
The Dancing King and his Rainbow Warriors continue training camp Tuesday afternoon, 2:15, on Lower Campus Road.